is really the only way to say farewell. Sharon had two friends move into the Cielo Drive residence while Roman was in London preparing his next movie. Wojtek Frykowski, an old friend of Roman's from Poland, and his girlfriend, social worker Abigail Folger, heiress to the vast Folger coffee empire. Sharon, her two house guests, and naturally Jay, all went to the West Hollywood Mexican restaurant landmark El Coyote on Beverly for dinner.